So you know you are black magic, but you know you are black magic. Yeah? So how many places you went to remove black magic? They went to 35 to 36 places to remove their black magic. Correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
Yes. They went to India also.
Yes.
Kerala, sir? She was asked to drink beer by the Varanasi person. You see, the soul come and talk to her. Yes, madam? Yes. They have gone through a difficult time. And this man, he also spent one month in where, sir?
India.
In India. Which place, sir?
Isha.
Isha Foundation.
Isha Foundation. They have gone there also. How much money spent there, sir?
Almost 10,000.
10,000 ringgit. Did the black people go, madam?
No, sir.
He had even soul, he even had soul. Some soul will sleep with you, correct, madam?
Yes.
Even astral rape. So a lot of people are suffering like this. So somehow or other they came from a workshop. Tell me, 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 tell
me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, தெரிய வரல ஆனா
she's gone to Google to search for how to find a way to remove all the astral rape and all the black magic. During the search, she could not find Prana Vatike. Okay, next, madam.
நம்ம friend இருந்தாரு சைமன் ரெஸ்டாரண்ட் அவரோட இடத்துல வந்து பிஹெச் செய்யறதா அவர்கிட்ட
it was a restaurant where there was a பிஹெச் workshop organized with the Krishna. They all of Jovan group, பிஹெச் group. And she said, okay, we'll go and see.
உடச்சு அப்படியே கையெல்லாம் ரத்தம் வர ஆரம்பிச்சு ஆங்கிள் பிளஸ் காலு கூட அப்படிதான் இருந்துச்சு காலெல்லாம் உடஞ்சி காலில் மெரிச்சு போனாங்களா சேப்பெல்லாம் ரத்தமாக இருக்கும் எஸ் எல்லாருமே உடஞ்சி உடஞ்சி அப்படியே எல்லாம் முடிச்சு கொடுத்து ரத்தமாக இருக்கும்
முடிச்சு கொடுத்து
வீட்டில் கூட பூட்ஸ் கொடுத்தா நடப்பாங்க அதுலேயும் நிறைய விதவிதமான எண்ணெய் எல்லாம் நாங்களே சொந்தமாக கற்று குடிச்சு ரிசர்ச் பண்ணி சொந்தமாக எண்ணெய் எல்லாம் செஞ்சு வித விதமான எண்ணெய் அந்த பட்டை இந்த பட்டை எண்ணெல்லாம் செஞ்சு கொஞ்சம் நத்திங் ஒர்க்ஸ் And one of my friends also, when a doctor will believe or not, she don't believe in that. Because she knows there's something wrong inside. So, he took us to hospital. And we don't go. And he's our elderly friends. They say, you must come. There's something wrong with her. And he took us to the hospital. And over there, he's he wait until outside. Until we get the number and even into the room. He came in and said, this is spiritual, we have this target. And what happened over there is the doctor examined, he said this is some kind of skin problem. And she noticed, and the doctor hand also had the same thing. And she asked the doctor, Hey,
cross doctor.
Yes. I said, hey,
tangan tangan doktor pun ada. You know, tak tahu apa buat ni. Habis, obat apa yang nak kasih? What kind of medicine you gonna give me?
You yourself have to.
Only this we have, only this we can give you. Then they call the uncle who brought us there. You see, the doctor was having the same thing. And he was shocked. Then they just quiet and take us out, back. And after some time, only they come to know about giving it through WhatsApp message. One of our
friends. Let's say, hello, let's say, what's up? Come on, please. What's up?
They were saying you will get two free healing water. Then you see, two free healing water. Then I read my friend. You see? And I said, hey, what is this all about? He said, I don't know. You see? People ask the place, so I eat them. And why did you come to check it out? I know you all went to so many places and all that. But you come and check it out, what is this all about? Then we went there on that particular day, a little bit late. And
not too late,
eh? Yes, not very late. It's about half an hour. And we saw him, and she was watching. And then, what is happening here? What this man is doing here? Walking there and walking here with the sleeper. He said, hey, let me choose the guru here. Then we, you know, we said because most of the places where I went, I always ask them to the guru or whoever they are. I will ask so many questions. You know, I purposely will ask them to check it out whether the person know anything about spiritual there and this, because I went into the spiritual level many places. And what happened when I said like what you all sitting here, I was there. Watching, I got nothing to say. Because everything that I'm seeing on the board and the whatever that they explain and whatever that, and he called me also, you know who done yoga today? Then you done that, now you come. Then he asked me to, you know, to check my palm chakra and so on. And what we can say that, you know, never show the proper rotation. It is the end. What happened? He asked me to do tiger yoga. Do tiger yoga, I said. Tiger yoga. It is. After some time, it's okay. Then I make a shock. And another one thing that make a shock. We do yoga, various type of yogas and all that. And our chakras is not balanced. If you have chakras, it's balanced. Then he check every chakras and show us how the chakras is balanced. We get shocked. We get shocked. And we start go more deeper inside and start seeing all these videos and all that and start find out and wherever he's doing class, we are there to check it out. What is this all about? And we go deeper and deeper and then we come to know a lot of message on this, and now we are going around and heal people who are having the same problem like what we are facing. And we have many of them, our friends here, and they are infected like what we are. So I don't know what is this soul and all about. Now I can scan whether there's a soul there, and sir chased me from many houses. You know, we'll come out with you. We say, get out from the house. Is it? Because there are so many souls in the house. So many that kind of cases happen. Is it? And through PVH, we get a lot of messages. Is it? And what can we do is just check it out. Is it? One after one. Is it?
So that day when my wife came to workshop, we healed all of black magic and gathered the souls. How many souls you had, madam?
Also.
How many souls do you think you have?
One.
Now, because why? Before we went to the workshop, our first workshop, 1 week before that, we went to a Malay Bomo.
What is it?
That guy said, you have one, B1, I cannot remove it. It's not moving up. I tried everything and we went there for a couple of six, and the last time the guy surrendered. He said, "No, we can't do any. I can't do anything. It is very big.
You're powerful.
Waiting to take you away. Even it's the time's already there. That's the reason they hang and everything come darker than that." And one of my friends was saying, "If you take your wife to the hospital, they will." Yes, that's later. Even because it changed the
skin
color. You know, like gangrene, you know, so black, dark. So, and one time another sir healed, okay, and let's talk about it.
Sir was smarter than 2 years ago.
Like a rotan bead, you know.
Huh.
It will shake for almost a
half
an hour.
Time. மாறி
camera.
Are you all ready?